And once we understand that, we belong to the same African family, no matter what island you came from, what part of Georgia you came from, or what part of Africa you came from. And that is the essential message that Marcus Garvey was trying to get across to you. One God, one aim, one destination. And when you can't understand that, you betray Marcus Garvey. And that is the essential message.